the Hall of Famer, the Anvil.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring, representing the Hart Foundation from Reno, Nevada. Weighing in at 281 pounds, Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
A multiple-time tag team champion, WWE Hall of Famer, and the father of the one and only Natalya.
And very quickly, I can tell you that these superstars are very excited to have the opportunity to compete here tonight on Independence Day.
And similarly, we're excited to be able to call the action for you, especially for this match. This is going to be great.
Things are about to get good.
What they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
And guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job. Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This, can he do it here? No, he kicks out.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Just pounding away right to the face.
My God.
Drop kick.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance.
And Jim Neidhart struggling a bit. Facing the Anvil is no small task. How do you come away with a win against an athlete as powerful as him?
Jim Neidhart is indeed an athlete. But think of his pre-WWE background. Shot put, football. These are sports that require short, concentrated bursts of energy. You need to grind this out and force the Anvil to tire out.
Oh, my God.
Gosh.
Neidhart scaling the turnbuckles.
Lift off. Good Lord, taking flight.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
He's able to sidestep there.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And the Anvil has become possessed.
Neidhart is doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition.
Control.
Showing he's not out of it.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Got it. Scouted. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. They need to be aware of a count out right now. Oh, and he's back in, beating the count. catch them flying.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't remind me, Corey.
My God, what a striking display.
I think rage took over in that moment.
Nothing but blind rage.
Setting up for something here.
Huge toss. That is the cut.
And will this be it? Almost 2.5.
The end was in sight.
Looks like some words have been exchanged.
And body language is telling me they might not have been the kindest.
Boom! Knee right to the face.
Oh, man, he is more than fired up right now.
Getting tossed. Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here. Nice combo. And he has an answer for Neidhart.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh, able to turn it into a suplex.
Big form. Oh, he retaliates. Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer.
Can the Anvil come back from that?
Two count. And he's still in the game.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable. Now this one is still going on.
Anvil stumbling into the line of fire.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the...
Driven down with a jackhammer.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
WWE fans on their feet showing their respect for this matchup. Great sportsmanship being shown here.
Oh, come on. Just shake the superstar's hand.
Obviously, emotions are still running high, Saxton. You don't know how bad it feels to come up short in a situation like this.
Just admit it, every one of us has a price.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Palm Beach, Florida, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
Make no mistake, behind all of the wealth is one of the best technical wrestlers in WWE history.
If he can't buy a victory tonight, the Million Dollar Man can earn it, too. shifting gears now, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish everybody a very happy 4th of July.
And if you're into fireworks, don't touch that remote, because this one is sure to be explosive.
Ugh, who writes your stuff? Looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here. And guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job.
The Million Dollar Man looking to take things old school as this one gets underway.
And don't let looks deceive you. The only thing fancy about Ted DiBiase is his suit and his watch. This man is just a hard-hitting, world-traveled brawler who will wear you down with a fist any chance he gets. He just happened to have gotten here in a fancier car, that's all.
He likes to say everybody has a price. The Million Dollar Man looking for a win at any price here this evening.
Hopefully he doesn't mind having his joints manipulated to their physical limits. That's Butch's main focus when he steps into the ring.
I have a feeling he does mind. Dislocation and destruction, those are Butch's main...
The Kimura lock.
He doesn't have much time before his arm snaps. Great job fighting out.
Ouch. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Big slam.
Corkscrew elbow drop.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Hits him with the counter.
Seated on their opponent, trapping their arms. Good grief, man. This is vicious. Showing absolutely no mercy at all. What an onslaught.
Knew what was coming there.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
So, Corey, let's say you're the Million. Makes the cover. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
He's still in this.
Oh, there's a submission on the way. It's in.
Figure four leg lock. Oh, look at this. He's trying to turn it. He does. Turns the pressure.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
Bam! He was waiting for him to make his move.
And that stops what Butch had intended.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Oof. Across the top rope.
Getting carried around, bad spot to be in.
Snake eyes.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
This one is headed outside, guys. Arm wringer finger snap. That was nasty. That whole part of their body could be rendered immobile.
Oh, there's a submission on the way. It's in.
Figure four leg lock. Oh, look at this. He's trying to turn it. He does. Turns the pressure.
really just laying it in. Holy meet the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. The ref still counting, might be a count out. Into the ring again.
Oh man, by the skin of his teeth.
Back and forth we go. Boom.
Big shots being fired right now. Neither competitor letting up.
So much pride, so much resiliency on display.
Giving up now is not an option. They have to finish this. What impressive determination from both competitors. Keeping at each other no matter what. Exhaustion setting in, and neither one of them is letting up.
Ooh, boom!
They are emptying their tanks, going back and forth like this.
Say goodnight. Oh, the million-dollar dream is in. Give up now. Swallow your pride and some.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Fist drop.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good.
I think the.
Wait. Kicks out after one.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point. Headlock.
Oh, and a cheap shot right above the eye.
And Butch fending him off.
Butch looking for it. There it is for the bitter end.
Butch can put it away here.
Two. Oh, only two?
It was almost all over. Almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short. Oh, man.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
From way up. Whoa, what a landing. What a reckless attack. Off the top rope, putting it all on the line.
Half and half suplex. Lights up.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Oh, man.
Turns out away.
And Butch is pushing through the pain to deliver some to the opposition.
I think Million Dollar Man is realizing the toll this match has taken on him.
Whip back into the ring. He's testing fate here in danger of a catch.
The superstar is digging down deep.
Is Superstar giving themselves a major chance in this match?
I had that well scouted. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Uh-oh. DiBiase was scouted there.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Drop.
Piercing.
Lands the elbow.
Staved off that attack. He steers clear of contact.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Ted DiBiase picking the competition apart.
Million Dollar Man bringing a gritty fight thus far, and he didn't even need to slip the ref of Benjamin.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
From the top,
double axe handle.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Oh, DiBiase able to counter.
He's finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
Fist drop! And Butch is failing to offer any resistance here.
DiBiase cannot be stopped right now.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. victory there, and his opponent's pretty hurt, I think.
He's certainly hurt, but this superstar wants to inflict even more punishment.
Now, come on,
pain.
What does he get out of this? What's the point?
A little reminder.
What an egomaniac. Yeah! Let's get the party started!
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, the team of Katana Chance and Kaden Carter!
Somehow their energy's already turned up to 11.
And very quickly, I can tell you that these superstars are very excited to have the opportunity to compete here tonight on Independence Day.
And similarly, we're excited to be able to call the action for you, especially for this match. This is going to be great.
Here comes the unholy union.
Yeah, and
Saxton, Byron, what are you doing? Get out from under the table. Got a match to call.
Leave me alone, Corey.
And their opponents, the team of Isla Dawn and Alba Fire.
These two women are self-proclaimed practitioners and scholars of the dark arts.
And they're not afraid to use their dark powers to get ahead in WWE.
Mischievous. Devious, cunning, all part of Fire and Dawn's dark personas. And guys, if you're looking for fireworks on this 4th of July, you came to the right place because this match will be nothing short of explosive.
Come on, Cole. You're better than that. Did you really have to go with the fireworks line? Oh, come on. Who am I kidding? Of course you did.
When we see the dark duo of Alba Fire and Isla Dawn, we're looking at a team who's hungry and on the hunt for victims.
When you call yourselves the Unholy Union, you're not exactly mentoring rookies. This team's not just dangerous. These women possess a power that has the capability to level the entire women's division.
Fire and Dawn threaten to unleash scorched earth, and if they have their way, it can very well happen tonight.
It would be wise for them not to underestimate Katana Chance and Kaden Carter, though, Michael, because that's exactly when this dynamic duo thrives. And you just know, when Chance and Carter are thriving, we're all partying.
Well, if you're partying, Saxton, then I'm not.
Tag made. What do these two have in store next? Oh, shot there, and not done yet. What in the world? Looks like a tarantula.
Oh, look at tarantula with a super kick. Incredible.
She saw that one coming.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponents.
Pinpointing the leg.
Ooh.
Tendons and ligaments in the leg can be easily damaged by that. Oof. Running knee in the corner. Oh, well scouted by Carter.
Lighten up the chest, and now straight to the knee.
Being hobbled like that, something to keep an eye on.
Turning the tables there.
Shoulder to the stomach.
That will keep Dawn at bay.
She keep her down.
She kicks out at one.
Not getting the two at this point has got to say something.
Places her right in the corner.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
The fight is being taken to Isla. Everything's in Carter's favor now. Isla able to stop the blitz that was coming her way.
This could be a good chance for Dawn to get some distance and rethink things.
Oh, that backfired on her.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. And Carter was the one who got cut down there.
Isla showing an aggression that won't be contained.
Look at this athleticism. Unique takedown. Around and around they went. That's got to change their vision for a while.
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
The legs are a base that you do not want to lose.
Chopping down the tree at the base here.
Team super kick!
Talk about being on the same page. They were on the same sentence with that fine piece of work.
Quickly to cover. Kicks out in the pinfall attempt.
Keeping the loss at bay for now.
Oh my gosh!
Alba shifts that to her favor.
Oh. That could produce a dislocation, or at the very least, a pinched nerve.
Oh, raking the face.
All fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Check your face after that one.
Now the fire absolutely ready to take her on here.
Tearing down the leg now. Alba stringing together a stockpile of offense.
It's got to be hard to beat Katana right now.
Sent into the corner. Tag is good.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
Tandem offense in effect. A good team knows how to truly work as one.
Ooh. Oh, shoulder to the gut. Just turn that around.
Solely focused on punishing the leg.
That kind of focused attack on the leg could provide dividends.
Power drop kick. Tag. Snapmare. Oh, what a kick. And now the double team. There it is, the old buckaroo. She turns it around on Carter. She had it scouted. Ooh.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Kaden put a hurting on her with that one.
The hammerlock. Flatliner.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
That'll be a win. What a hard-fought victory.
Here are your winners. The team of Katana Chance and Kaden Carter.
A big win for Katana Chance and Kaden Carter in an even bigger celebration.
These two looking like a force to be reckoned with in the women's tag team division.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for 1-4.
The Queen of Spades.
Making her way to the ring from NXT, South Dakota, the NXT Women's Champion, the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler.
A menacing look in her eye.
Michael, I think you mean terrifying.
Baszler is ready to subdue any and all opposition she encounters.
Baszler just absolutely loves combat in any form.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
And guys, if you're looking for fireworks on this 4th of July, you came to the right place because this match will be nothing short of explosive.
Come on, Cole. You're better than that. Did you really have to go with the fireworks line? Oh, come on. Who am I kidding? Of course you did.
You both know what time it is. Bow down to the queen.
And from the Queen City, the NXT Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
Well, Charlotte's already a legend because this is a what have you done for me lately business. And the queen never rests on her laurels, never spends any more time than needed celebrating the history she's made. Charlotte is constantly moving forward to become the greatest superstar sports entertainment has ever known.
And guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were gonna say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job.
We are officially underway, and the Queen looks to build on the legacy she created, one that is synonymous with excellence.
Love Charlotte or loathe her, but you cannot dispute her greatness. Charlotte owns a resume without equal, an ability with no equal.
A main eventer wherever she goes, Charlotte's star shines bright. She's proud to let you know it.
And then you've got Shayna Baszler, a competitor who's made perfectly clear that her end goal each and every time she's out here is to make her opponent quit or pass out. There's no in-between for Baszler. I mean, unless you consider broken bones a version of in-between.
A stop in the leg!
Just nasty.
A pick
picture-perfect leg snap from Charlotte.
And Shayna experiencing a bit more fight there than she may have expected coming into this match.
Yeah, as Charlotte was clearly asserting.
Uh-oh, Dragon Sleeper applied. This could be it. Oh.
Showing the world just how much fight she's got left.
Shot to the midsection connects.
Stops Baszler's attack right there. Being carried around with ease.
Wow, the punch.
She got her down. Is this it? She was close to the end there. Wow.
Charlotte measuring her opponent.
Oh, well-placed knee drop to the skull. Shayna looking to loosen the grip of her opponent.
And she's capitalizing on Shayna's mistakes. The Queen of Spades got too cocky and is paying the price here.
Striking at will. Just never had a chance to block any of those.
She's got an answer for that.
Well scouted by Baszler.
Shayna hooked up.
Float over gulp. Look at this again, one more time.
Just ragdolling her opponent.
Another.
That was one of the few moves that's as strenuous on your body as it is on your opponent's.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Ooh. Stop in the arm.
Stretching out the knee.
Oh.
And an elbow, too.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. And she's stunned in the corner. Right to the gut. Ooh, right to the gut.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. A smothering assault from Baszler.
And this is why Baszler is so dangerous. Slam!
What impact. Oh, look at this. Trapped now and just a sharp elbow.
Oh, nice balance.
Into a double knee drop. It might only be Hart keeping Shayna Baszler in this match. Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in her.
No celebrations yet.
Sharp chop. And this one might be headed ringside. Shayna showing her technique.
Something of a competitive edge has been brewing between these superstars lately. A drive to prove who really has the upper hand here.
Their competition can really bring out the best in people, and I think we will be seeing that from them here and beyond.
Technique on display against Baszler.
Punching their way out of that one.
She can.
Lock it in, the Dragon Sleeper, the submission magician in a...
Showing the world just how much fight she's got left.
Forearm smash. That offense really hitting her hard.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
In full control here. Face full of turnbuckle.
Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Drop kick to the knee. Oh.
Big forearm.
Toss across. Right into a drop. The elbow to the arm. Oh!
escaped just in time.
In full control here. Face full of turnbuckle.
Impressive reversal there.
Catches a punch. Ooh, what a forward club.
Fighting back with a counter. Oh, what a fight!
And Charlotte continuing to execute.
Will it be? Listen to the WWE fans here.
And that's what you want to see. Good sportsmanship after a competitive... What? Seriously?
Seriously.
What a shame.
The most extravagant, flamboyant, and tastiest team in all of WWE. Pretty Deadly has arrived. Say it with me, gentlemen. Yes, boy!
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 357 pounds, the NXT UK Tag Team Champions, Elton Prince and Kid Wilson,
dominated the NXT UK and NXT tag divisions as soon as they arrived.
These two have a certain style and a je ne sais quoi opponents just lack.
And very quickly, I can tell you that these superstars are very excited to have the opportunity to compete here tonight on Independence Day.
And similarly, we're excited to be able to call the action for you, especially for this match. This is going to be great.
Are you guys ready?
And our opponents, first from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 224 pounds, John R.
Moxley!
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
And guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job.
What a treat for the NXT Universe from Cobb County, Georgia.
From Cobb County, Georgia, weighing in at 350 pounds, the Big Boss Man.
You never know what side of the law the Boss Man will fight for.
We've seen him enforce the law in WWE, but sometimes he's acted as a mercenary for hire for whoever signs his checks.
Well, it doesn't really matter who's giving him the orders. The Big Boss Man is always dishing out some hard time. Classy, posh, debonair. I could go on. Show some respect for Pretty Deadly, ladies and gentlemen.
Kit Wilson, Elton Prince, two young men from across the pond who consider themselves a class above the rest of their peers. Honestly, they're both imbeciles most of the time, but even I can't deny how talented they are in the ring when they're not making fools of themselves, that is.
But their opponents are tired of hearing about them. Tonight's about stealing a spotlight. It's about establishing a new regime around these parts.
You could sense the disdain before the bell even rang.
Clean tag for his partner. Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
And sent right into the corner.
Oh, right to the body. They finish each other's sentences. They finish each other's moves. That's tag team excellence right there, gentlemen. Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
And will this be it? Only a one count before the kick out.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
Drop kick.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
My goodness.
Gracious.
Tag made.
Big punch.
Now trampling the opposition.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. Just disrespectful.
A shot like that to the ego could really shake you up mentally.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Ooh, devastating knee to the neck.
And kick struggling a bit.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Making the arm numb makes your opponent very vulnerable.
And there was some force on that move. Great counter by Wilson. Caught with a big boot.
On the mark. All the way down. Hard to grab or apply a proper hold after a move like that. That has to take all the breath out of you.
Sure what they're thinking.
Blinged across here, thinks he has it.
No, kicks out.
He really thought that was it.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
Hip drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
He gets tagged in.
And a clothesline.
He's one step ahead there. There he goes, right into the corner.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Caught with a clothesline.
Cover! Shoulders are down!
No, he pops the shoulder before three.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Knife edge chop.
Oh, man.
We know what's coming next.
What more can be done at this point?
Able to get there in time.
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press! And with an onslaught of strikes like that, it's clear they have nothing but punishment on their mind.
Look at this. Knee after knee after knee.
Enable the counter.
Fast press! Fast press! Yeah. Fast press!
Knee driven right through the face and again.
Empty with these knee strikes.
And a tag there.
Nice clothesline.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Watch out!
Oh, great teamwork. That'll crack a rib.
Oh, turned it into a rocking hit.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
We knew this was going to be brutal, but didn't imagine carnage like this.
And you know what's next, guys?
Spinning side slam.
That could ground kick for good.
He's in off the tag.
Oh, ouch.
Oh. Great counter by Wilson.
To the gut. Oh, brutal form. Hooking it up here. What's next?
Boom! Incredible suplex.
Nice. That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Mistake made by Wilson.
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
There's the tag.
What the leg?
Look at this. She just tossed the leg.
Looks like Wilson got busted up on that one.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
He's tagging out.
DDT
planted.
Sends him into the corner.
Oh, that was inventive.
He's lost some of his win now. Caught in a bad position here. Oh, God, face first.
What a match.
It's total madness in here.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Classic tag team wrestling. Double team
into a gut buster. Well done.
Looking for the victory.
And the count doesn't even begin.
What's it going to take to put this match away?
He's got him scouted.
Gets the tag.
Sucking the tree of woe. No escape in sight.
Able to reverse.
A neck breaker. That's gotta be it. He's able to beat a two count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Placing them into the corner.
Parry that.
Boom! That unraveled on Elton.
Chicken.
Beautiful hip toss.
Does he get him here?
And referee cuts off the count in one.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
And tag. He did it.
Let's go. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Right across the top rope.
Kidding me.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
And Boss Man is being taken apart here.
Seeing some hellacious offense from Prince.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
He's positioning himself, closing in.
From way up, diving double axe handle.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Got it.
Tag is made, looking for a very good-looking end to this one. Spilt milk from Pretty Deadly.
Wilson was right on target.
He keeps his team in the match.
The noise surging through this arena is ridiculous.
It's the echoes of the universe witnessing a war.
Boss Man Slam, what impact.
Wow.
Prince is in the worst way now.
Just end this now.
Oh, he's playing possum.
Cover.
Digging deep for a kick out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Compressed in the corner.
The crowd is fired up. Big Boss Man is fired up.
Tag is made, and here we go. Sit down, pile driver.
Oh.
Now the reversal by the Boss Man.
Nothing fancy here.
Backbreaker.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxon. You might get caught.
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Tags him in.
Hits back with a jawbreaker.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
tag made. Here comes the double team.
This one may be over. Spilled up by Pretty Deadly.
Elton ending this fight right there.
No, stops the count at two.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Quick thinking pays off.
Sharp knee.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
And the victory.
Here are your winners, John and the Big Boss Man.
Just an ugly loss for Kit Wilson and Elton Prince here tonight.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.
Here we go, guys.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Jeff Harvey.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality.
Some dark place, some twisted nightmare, has come Uncle Howdy.
This unknowable dark entity, he makes your skin crawl just looking at him.
Many have seen Uncle Howdy deliver messages on screen, but seeing him in person is completely different.
Completely unnerving, you mean? There's no telling what happens next.
Yeah.
On these rare occasions when we do see Uncle Howdy, you just know something bad is going to happen.
Feels like someone is going to get hurt bad.
I definitely don't think Uncle Howdy's here to play nice. There's nothing but darkness within him.
Champion who knows the title is going nowhere tonight.
Yeah, Cole, but it shouldn't mean he can take this match lightly. A champion always represents a measuring stick to the competition, a chance to make a bold statement at the expense of someone in a prime position.
The champ is truly in a prime position tonight. This might be a preview of his next title fight right now.
There's no hiding from what's on the other side of the ring.
Uncle Howdy uses the ghastly visions in his head to torture his victims. There's no escape.
I can't imagine being ready to lock up and looking across the ring to see Uncle Howdy. Who knows what forces are doing his bidding? I've got chills just sitting ringside.
Still right there. Again! Yikes!
Nothing was being held back with each of those strikes.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Powerbomb position.
Throwing down punches and counters out.
He manages to escape it.
Uh-oh.
Reversal! What a counter!
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh! Right across the throat!
Oh, my God! A moonsault! Off into the pin! Two! And a kick out!
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Howdy with the counter.
Well-placed knee, and another, and another!
You can see that each strike drained their opponent's energy.
Spear! Goes into the pin. There's two!
He gets the shoulder up at two.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Big forearm.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, Uncle Howdy came prepared for this matchup.
He's such an imposing figure. How does Uncle Howdy gain an advantage in this match?
No one embraces the darkness like Uncle Howdy. Heck, he revels in it, and that's what gives him a psychological advantage. Uncle Howdy has no fear of the aftermath, no fear of how far he will go to hurt people.
Series of reversals.
Big cross body.
Cover!
Two! Kick out just in time.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Down on the windpipe. And he had Uncle Howdy's number.
Strike more devastating than the last.
So ruthless.
Pow! What a shot.
And there's a neck breaker.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
Uncle Howdy.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Moved at the right time.
Answers with an inverted DDT. That could turn this around.
Uncle Howdy at a disadvantage.
Twist to fake.
End of the line for Uncle Howdy.
For the win! Two! And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
His opponent thought he had it in the bag for sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get up high.
Oh, misses the mark.
They're going to put their opponent away. Gory's special submission is in, but not done just yet.
Ooh,
legs first.
And now he rolls out looking for a timeout.
You don't get any timeouts in a fight. That's just running away.
Set up in the corner of the ring. And he's able to reverse.
Debilitating forearm strikes.
Oh my goodness,
just strike it at will.
Stops the incoming attack with a knee to the face.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air.
Knees meet face.
Delivers an axe handle.
Meal.
Headed up, he's thinking big.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Oh, look out.
All the way to the outside.
The 1-2 punch of high risk, high reward. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Just tossed. She could airline miles for that.
Uncle Howdy getting worked on right now.
Uncle Howdy has to weather a storm here.
The foot DDT!
The end is looming now.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
We are seeing these men leaving it all on the line.
No stone being left unturned. Everything the body can give is being brought to the table.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
And the official calls a double count out. Should have listened to the count.
The living legend.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Abruzzo, Italy, weighing in at 265 pounds, the living legend, Bruno Sammartino.
The man who sold out the world's most famous arena 187 times.
Looks like he sold out this place too, Corey.
The pride of Italy, perhaps the greatest pro wrestler of all time.
Well, Michael, I think his championship reigns certainly back up that claim.
Here comes the Texas Rattlesnake.
When did they start allowing rattlesnakes in the Hall of Fame, Cole? I'm looking at the toughest SOB in WWE history.
And his opponents. First, from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Defiant, brash, daring. All defying Stone Cold to a T.
And clearly he's in that kind of mood, so watch out, guys.
Yeah, it looks like he's eyeballing you, Saxton.
Wait, is he? No, I don't want to go through that again.
Now this is gonna be good.
Without a doubt, one of the greatest Lucha Libre stars in sports entertainment history.
Break out your notepads because we are about to receive a masterclass in high flying.
And representing the LWO from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Rey Mysterio!
One of the all-time greats. Listen to the ovation for the biggest little man in the history of WWE, Rey Mysterio.
You gotta love an underdog story like Rey Mysterio's.
It sounds nice, but I wouldn't know. I've never been an underdog in my life.
We've got triple threat action here tonight. No disqualifications, no countouts.
This is a match that favors the opportunists. There can only be one winner, and the one who strikes at the right moment will score that impressive victory here.
Fought off with an elbow.
Powerless position to be in right now. Oh, right to the throat.
Austin dodges that one.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch. Mysterio counters quickly. Stone Cold too slow there. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Brutal escape as that maneuver was taking just too long to materialize.
Ooh, takedown.
The Texas Rattlesnake not looking so deadly after taking that one. Uh-oh, he's searching for something. Oh, bear hugs.
He gets there a few seconds longer, and this match would have been over.
Oh, clothesline.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
Yeah, no.
Inhuman at this point.
Oh, God.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Reversal. Can they go? Suicide! Tornado DDT!
That was nuts.
Throwing all caution to the wind and leaping to the outside.
Stone Cold!
Oh, basically hammering their opponent into the floor. A sledgehammer. How do you recover from that?
Austin showing no fear, no intimidation.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Grabbing a kendo stick, any connection with flesh will definitely leave a welt.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
And now gets tossed into the ring. No clue what he hopes to find down there. Bad predicament right here.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
Just one step ahead.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Bruno reminding him that he's here to take care of business.
Cross body wipes them out.
Oh, my God.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Just breaking down the opponent. Ray had that well scouted.
Bulldog.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Funky button loving. He's got a back.
San Martino's in the jam here.
And well-timed maneuver there.
Terrible position for San Martino.
That'll do some serious damage.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Chumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Stone Cold is in bad shape right now.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? He moved, but can he capitalize?
Scarily close to three.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. And he had Ray's number there.
Ray moves out of trouble.
My goodness, did you hear that chop?
They burned an atomic drop.
Ooh.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Second could be a matter, and he breaks the hold.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and around.
No. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
How?
Prying their opponent's arm out.
There's a double stomp right down the arm.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray.
Big shot taken.
That one's going to leave a welt.
We are witnessing him.
Shoulders down.
Barely kicks out.
So close. That could have been it.
A show of disrespect from San Martino.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. He's returning fire. Up they go. Oh, atomic drop. And a bad exchange there for San Martino.
Awesome.
Austin has been taken to the limit, but has a bottomless amount of toughness.
And listen to this place.
Oh, what a right.
Caught square by the haymaker. Quick strike to the lower body.
Oh, disturbing impact.
Oh, no. Driving down with the sledgehammer.
Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Clothesline in the corner.
Front kick to the body, and check out this power.
The Canadian backbreaker applied.
Rey Mysterio close to tap.
And watch this. Letting him free. Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Oh, right to the kick. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Oh, 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 oh. Shoulders down.
That could have been it right there. And Rey Mysterio connected nicely right there.
San Martino with a nice turnaround.
And one more reversal.
Talk about evenly matched here.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Getting him into the corner. Gets him in position.
This is not.
Mysterio on the top rope.
Being ended here. Bruno Sammartino gets a huge win.
Here is your winner, the first superstar, Bruno Sammartino.
Standing tall above the two other hungry competitors who were in this match.
I know there is only one true winner of a match like this, guys, but the other two superstars should keep their heads up high after the performances they pulled off here.
Unfortunately, there are no consolation prizes in triple threat matches, Saxton, but you have a point.
Of WWE.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the NXT champion.
He's held the Intercontinental, the U.S., the WWE, and the Universal titles each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era.
Oh, yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And his opponent, from Pennsylvania, weighing in at 200 pounds, the NXT champion, Adam Cole!
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait.
And guys, if you're looking for fireworks on this 4th of July, you came to the right place because this match will be nothing short of explosive.
Come on, Cole. You're better than that. Did you really have to go with the fireworks line? Oh, come on. Who am I kidding? Of course you did.
And as this match gets underway, it's worth noting that while this is a non-title match, we've got a superstar here who very much has championship aspirations on their mind.
As they should. If you don't want to be a champ, you shouldn't even consider getting into this business.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Nice escape.
Rolling outside, and he's looking like he wants nothing to do with him.
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break. Oh,
gosh.
Down to
opponent, and a double axe handle smash.
Seth retaliates.
Had that one scouted.
He must have seen that coming.
Picture perfect dropkick.
Seth Rollins, obviously a very talented in-ring competitor. With all the weapons in his arsenal, Corey, do you think Seth goes for the home run swing here, or is he going to drag this one out?
My advice, take your time, Seth. Save the home run swings for your
shoulders down. This could be it. Kick out before two.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Scoop slam, making it look easy.
Insulting.
Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
Seth Rollins didn't get what he wanted there, taking some stiff offense. Oh, now we're talking. All right, here we go. Inverted DD.
Lights out.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Here we go. It's popping off.
And he scores a reversal on Rollins.
Looks like a hockey fight's just broken out.
Slugging away with everything they've got.
The willpower, the sheer guts of these two.
Ooh. Each exchange just sapping the energy from these two. Ooh.
You can feel the contact, and so does the WWE Universe.
Both absolutely drained, but both refusing to give up.
Two fighters putting their haymakers on autopilot right now.
Brainbuster!
And if you take one too many of those, we know how this match is going to turn out.
There's two! And a kick out at two!
Somehow, some way, he is still in this. Just like that, Rollins dodges.
Gets him with the counter. Knife edge chop.
Boom. Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stomach.
What's Rollins have planned here? Small package driver. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, Rollins at this stage getting visions of winding this battle down.
Flying.
Look out below! Just crashing down with high impact.
Measured knee drop. Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh, no way.
Trying to put them away, able to counter into a clothesline. Neckbreaker attempt. Oh, look at the power.
Great resistance and a neckbreaker counter.
The jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
In a corner.
Here it comes. Stop. Rollins just turned the lights out.
Makes the cover. No, he beats the count.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
There is no way that was what Seth Rollins was expecting. He thought this match was his. This has been an absolutely brutal display of will from these men.
You can see their flames starting to flicker. And it's only a matter of time before one goes out.
Brutal stomp to the body.
And oh, and then the chest as well.
Jeez, falling hard to the outside.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire.
And the Shining Wizard.
Rollins may be laid to rest.
Cover! Two count, kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Seth freaking Rollins with a close freaking call. I don't know how he survived that.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. Up to the top rope now.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. From the top.
Missile drop kick. Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
And Rollins in need of salvation.
Oh, square shot, but the back elbows ends that.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Neckbreaker position, but look at this power prying their way out. And a neckbreaker counter.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
He moves just in time.
Complete control.
Wow, picture perfect moonsault.
Oh, Seth Rollins.
Rollins proving just how impressive he can be.
Right on schedule, and just as the visionary must have drawn it up beforehand.
Rollins looking to end it.
Now Rollins needs to end this.
The cover! That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
Here is your winner, Seth freaking Rollins!
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
Rollins feeling the energy of the WWE Universe as they celebrate his victory.
I better not hear you singing his theme, Saxton.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
Long, harrowing walk to the ring by the Phenom, the personification of evil. Such an ominous and chilling aura when the Undertaker comes to town. This is always his stage. It's always his yard. And if you're his opponent, you know the end is near. And very quickly, I can tell you that these superstars are very excited to have the opportunity to compete here tonight on Independence Day.
And similarly, we're excited to be able to call the action for you, especially for this match. This is going to be great.
Titles and won the WWE World Cup to become best in the world. And guys, if you're looking for fireworks on this 4th of July, you came to the right place because this match will be nothing short of explosive.
Come on, Cole. You're better than that. Did you really have to go with the fireworks line? Oh, come on. Who am I kidding? Of course you did.
The big bad Wolf is on the hunt.
Wolfgang stays in a perpetual state of reckless abandon. This is going to break down fast.
And representing Gallus from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 255 pounds, Wolfgang!
There's nothing subtle about Wolfgang. He's here to fight the best and be the best and smash people's faces in.
Wolfgang and Mark Coffey won tag team gold within weeks of crossing the pond to NXT. Soon, everyone will recognize Gallus Boys on top.
Wolfgang operates at a special level of brute force. This is a one-man wrecking crew.
It's not just a contest for Wolfgang. It's not a test of skill or a battle for pride. This is war.
I'm feeling the chills up and down my spine that come with the arrival of the Dragon.
From Honolulu, Hawaii, weighing in at 235 pounds, Ricky the Dragon Steamboat!
Ricky the Dragon Steamboat possesses an amazing mix of technical wrestling and high-flying ability.
One of the most gifted athletes our business has ever seen.
More history will be made tonight with the appearance of Ricky the Dragon Steamboat.
So many countless memorable moments in the career of Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, and we are in store for another one here tonight.
Tag team action underway. Two teams duking it out for supremacy in this one.
We talk a lot about who the best tag teams of all time are, but these guys are tired of talking. Both teams are looking to prove themselves and steal the show here tonight.
Leg drop. Lands an elbow.
in off the tag. Float up.
Uh-oh.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Smart, attacking the arm.
What a barrage of stomps.
You can feel the resentment building with each stomp there.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Trying to fight with a hurt arm is no easy task.
Face first. Wrenching away on the arm there. Boom, right to the body.
Ooh, effective body blow.
Oh!
Brutal short arm lariat.
Will this be enough?
And there's the kick out.
Not even a near fall there.
Elbow drop.
Looks like Shane is wavering a bit now.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
That arm's gonna be sore for a while. Could affect all their offense.
I fight Shane back. That'll turn your lights out.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Oh, Shane McMahon manages the counter, producing a trampling.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex on the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
That was worse than being hit by a cinder block. Thrown back in under the ropes. And he gets the tag. Double underhook suplex.
Big kick right to the gut.
Midsection and a back fist.
Effective.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And wobbly in the corner.
Uh-oh.
Oh, here we go. Tag is registered. Got the tag. Got the tag. His shoulders are down. Big kick out.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Be it.
Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
And those kickouts are only going to get harder.
Oh, look at the knees.
Just unloading knees to the body.
And any one of those shots could take you out for good.
Wolfgang got out of the way.
Eye to the counter. Guys, we could be looking at the start of one of the all-time great sports entertainment rivalries.
Way to put the cart before the horse, Cole.
Sure, there's potential here. There always is. But they're not exactly having to be ripped apart from each other yet.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Nice!
Can he do it here? Gets the shoulder up after one.
He's far from finished.
He's got the answer for that one. Flopped it. Here's a cover. And the rope will force a break. Forearm after forearm. Vicious attack.
Ricky the Dragon Steamboat tags in.
Brought down with a snapmare.
Ooh.
He skirts around.
Oh, God.
Nice running crossbody.
Looking for the victory. Two. He put it away.
Did it. It was not easy. But he'll emerge victorious tonight.
Yeah, that's one of the performances you talk about for years to come.
Well, we've got some company here. Some congratulatory company?
It seems to me like the celebration might be cut a little short tonight. There is new business on the horizon. No rest for the weary.